is a good cause. Synths definitely deserve to be safe, just like everyone else.
How the fuck we doing, boys?
It's so good to hear that. Very encouraging. Please, make sure Demon knows that as well. He's put so much of himself into this. All his time and energy devoted to helping others. Sometimes I worry about... And that's not even mentioning maintaining the fog condensers.
Seems like he's lucky to have you help him.
Thank you. That's very kind.
If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me know.
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do. It's likely somewhat dangerous, though. There's a boat along the coast of the island. It was transporting some hardware we needed. Storage drives. The boat never finished the trip, you see. So drives have... My understanding is that the boat wrecked southwest of here. So, does this...
What happened to the boat? Why didn't it make it?
I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Trappers, fog crawlers, there's no end to what's out there. And what might still be out there. But the point is that...
I don't do much for free, Faraday.
Ah, right. Of course. I should have thought of that. How does 100 cap sound?
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drives for you.
Thank you. I really do appreciate it.
God, I remember.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Here we go. Inshallah.
That's too easy.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
That was all I could find on the boat.
Right. Okay, well, I'm sure this is fine. Thank you. Well, you did your part, so...
Sassy bastard.